I always knew that trees had male and female flowers that need to cross-pollinate. And I knew that there were some nut trees like walnut or pistachio or almonds that had to have a male tree and a female tree. But I had no idea that there was such a thing as a male a male plum tree. I try to hold myself, but I could. Lulu, get away. Don't. I'm over here picking plums. This thing hits my face. Oh, man.